Welcome to Second Opinion 365. Please subscribe. It is clear that the ANC will never be able to score any goal as the DA is always shifting goalposts. And as such, ANC, according to the first Deputy Secretary of the African National Congress, Nomvula Mokonyane, must just leave DA and start negotiating with the Economic Freedom Fighters and MK Party of Jacob Zuma. The DA on this one will miss opportunity to hold ANC accountable on corruption and clean governance just because of greed and the love of blue lights.